Hey, what's happening YouTube? This is Josh Tedder here for 6 months later, and this is a companion video to our Nexx Garage 6 months later review. Now with the Nexx Garage, it works with the Google Assistant and the Google Home. The only downside to that is out of the box, it works with the Google Assistant and Google Home by you basically having to say to Google, tell Nexx Garage to do an action, which isn't always the best experience. And there's an easier way to do this by using shortcuts. So what you would want to do is go ahead and open your Google Home app. Okay, we're going to go to our settings, and then more settings. Okay, great. And then scroll all the way down until you see shortcuts. When you open shortcuts, you can see here, I have a couple here from videos that I've done in the past, but you can see these two here for close my garage door and open the garage door. So what this does is you can basically just tell Google to either close the garage door or open the garage door. And what Google will actually read that as is you're telling Nexx Garage to open the garage door or close the garage door. What this allows you to do is say a shorter phrase that opens and closes your garage door. So I'll demonstrate this for you. Google, open the garage.
Your garage door should now be opening.
Now, if you don't have these shortcuts here, the way you would open your garage door or close it would be you would have to say something like this. Google, tell Nexx Garage to close the garage door.
Your garage door should now be closing.
Now, that's a lot more cumbersome to say than just simply close my garage door. And the other nice thing with shortcuts is you can say a bunch of different phrases and have them all do the same thing. So if I click into close my garage door here, you can see that I have it set to where, okay, great, closed, thank you. What it does is I can either say close my garage door, close the garage door, or just close garage. And all of these different phrases will trigger this action down here for the Google Assistant, which is to tell Nexx Garage to close the garage door. So that's a quick overview of how using shortcuts and the Nexx Garage and the Google Assistant on the Google Home can all work together really well to give you an even better solution than the out-of-the-box solution with the Nexx Garage and the Google Assistant. For 6 months later, I'm Josh Tedder.